Now we have the lacinato kale.
Okay.
We're gonna do the exact same thing. We're just gonna start at the top, and we're only gonna go about a little over halfway down.
Okay.
Typically with most greens, the very tip of them are bitter.
Yes.
With this kale, typically the very ends of them are a little more bitter. So we're actually gonna keep those out. And you can use those for stocks and other things, but for this dish, we're gonna keep those away.
Okay.